Hi everyone, welcome to another video from Neo on YouTube. I'm Dimitri Panici, and today I'll guide you through the process of setting up a business email account using Ionos, which is a domain registrar and hosting service that offers free email addresses with their domain packages. However, if you're open to paying a little bit more for a better business email service with more features on your existing Ionos domain, stay tuned until the end for a special recommendation. Let's jump right in. Before we dive into setting up your business email with Ionos, let's quickly review the benefits they offer. First, every domain purchase from Ionos includes a free business email address, providing a cost-effective solution for small businesses. While the basic email service is free, there are options to upgrade for more storage and features as your business grows. Ionos offers an intuitive interface, making it simple to manage your email accounts and domains. Before we begin, make sure you have a domain and hosting package from Ionos. If you haven't done it yet, make sure to pause the video and quickly purchase a domain from Ionos. Alternatively, if you're seeking a business email that includes a free domain, check out Neo using the link in the description below. With your domain ready, follow these steps to set up your email. First, log into your Ionos account. Click on Sign in the top right corner and enter your login details. This could be your email address, customer ID, or domain name. Step two, after logging in, navigate to the menu and select Domains and SSL. This will display a list of all your purchased domains. Identify the domain you wish to create an email address for and click on it to open the domain details page. Look for the Create Email Address option and click on it to initiate the setup process. Next, you can select the Mail Basic option, which is free and provides 2 gigabytes of storage. Click Create to continue. Step six, enter the desired prefix for your email address. For example, info@yourdomain.com, and set a secure password. You can use the suggested password or create your own. Next, click Save to finalize the creation of your email address. The setup might take a few seconds though. After the email address is created, you will see a confirmation page. You can now use your new email address. To access your inbox, go to mail.ionos.com. Make sure to bookmark this link or write it down for future reference. You'll also find instructions for setting up your email on smartphones and computers on this page. While Ionos provides basic email functionality, some businesses might need more advanced features. That's where Neo comes in. Let's take a moment to compare this with what Neo offers. Although Ionos provides a straightforward way to set up an email account, it doesn't come with many advanced features. Neo offers not just a professional business email, but also a free domain and a website helping you establish a strong online presence. Neo's growth suite includes over 20 tools, such as an appointment scheduler, mail tracking, follow-up reminders, an email assistant, and email campaigns. Neo's pricing plans are incredibly affordable. Starting at $199 per user per month, that's our starter plan. We have a plan at $399 per month, which is our pro plan. And finally, our business plan is at $799 per user per month. These plans are more affordable than many other providers while offering significantly more features. Neo provides dedicated customer support to assist with any issues you might encounter as well. Don't just take our word for it. Here's what one of our customers, Manali from Flock, has to say about us. Switching from Ionos to Neo was the best decision for our business. The additional features and ease of use have significantly boosted our productivity. I hope that this tutorial was helpful. While Ionos is a solid option, Neo offers far greater features and value for your business needs. Click on the link in the description below to learn more about Neo. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and share it with anyone who might benefit from it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.